Hey everybody, welcome back. It is now morning of day four, and as you can see on the bottom of the screen there on my tool belt, I can now craft 176 quality weapons, and I'm grinding away at crafting my tools right now. Now, I was gonna head out here to grab a bunch of food and search for nests and stuff like that, but I think what I should do is we should head back to the base really quick. So, a quick change of plans. We'll head back to the base and drop off some stuff here, or we probably don't really have much to drop off, but what I really want to do is get our oven upgraded, and I want to get our workbench crafted and placed down, get our quest done for that. Now we'll have to unlock some perks because I want to get our tools unlocked, get the scythe unlocked, that sort of stuff, get our pickaxe unlocked. So what we need to do is we're gonna go like this. Turn that on. Forged iron I want. Give me 50 of that for now. And while that's crafting, I just want to drop up all this, that in the fridge. We are going to have to eat and drink here. I did some more balance adjustments. So now it takes, let's see here, it takes 5 to 6 crafts before it'll go up by one level. So now it's 87, 87. You'll do this 5 times before it'll go to 88. This is what it originally was when they first implemented the game. It would be 5 to 6 crafts and then it would go to 88. See, that was 6. Now this one will be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this one will be 89 right here. We just watch. This one will be 89. See? So I rebalanced the leveling of crafting tools and weapons. Before I rebalanced it, it was actually set to 3. So 3 weapons would get you a next level. So I basically had to double it to bring it back on par again. It was just too fast of leveling, and that was due to the fact that I changed it to be linear so that it didn't exponentially increase the amount of experience required for each level as your levels progress. And I haven't been able to balance all the skills yet, but basically I'm balancing them as I go for each skill that I start working on. If I notice one that needs to be increased a little bit, I did increase athletics to be 300 more experience per level, so it'll take a little longer to get your athletics going. But I mean, just by running around, you get your experience for that. So I mean, that's why I increased it. There. So now we've got this. See a beaker. Put the beaker up here, and we're gonna need some bones. We've already got 6 of this, and I think we need 10, so only 4. So 4 glue. We'll just make, well, 4. We'll make 9, so that way I have an extra 5. I think that should be good. We do have food, so that's good. Looks like our tools are done crafting, thankfully. Now, don't worry, I'm not gonna grind on camera. I'm gonna do that off camera. No big deal. you know what? Let's cancel that. Because we should be able to make a bunch of pipes. Let's see here. What do we need? Actually, I'm gonna need a chisel. I want to have the smithing table. Let's see here. What else do we need from here? We're gonna need short iron pipes. 20 of those. That's perfect. So yeah, once this is done, we'll just leave that go. So there, we should be able to make ourselves a workbench. No? No, we need nails, actually. So actually, we'll cancel that. Give me some nails. Chisel. Now I do want to stay in the forge for these to be, for this to be crafted, so I'll just cut to when it's done. Okay, so now the smithing table is done, and that'll actually give us our quest completion. Well, it will once we finish putting it down. There, so that actually completes our quest for that. And now I want to wait for those. So we're going to have to wait a little bit for those, but those aren't going to complete our quests for us. So let's just move along real quick here. Let's do some looting. Just temporarily real quick. We'll jump into a couple of these houses here. Find in here. Wrench is good. One less thing we have to worry about crafting. Let's take a look at our skills really quick, actually. So toolsmithing, we can unlock our first level. That unlocks our fire axe, pickaxe, shovel, hoe, and the scythe. Weapons, iron club we can now unlock. I'm not going to worry about that one. I'm going to wait till we get to either the barb club or the sledgehammer. Something a little better. I'm going to grind that up tonight. Pummel peat, we can buy one into that. And I am going to invest in that, because I might as well. Archery's level 2. So yeah, that skill seems to be about on par with how fast it should be leveling. But yeah, that takes care of that for now, at least for what I can think of. Because yeah, now we can start crafting real tools and get a move on towards our mine. And our farm. The sooner we get our farm up and running, the sooner we don't have to worry about hunting all the time. Okay, I can't see where the shit in here. Okay, I'm not going to worry about up here until I have like a mining helmet or something so I can see what I'm doing. Figured I might get lucky and have one in there. Mushroom seed, that's awesome. Let me guess, I don't need to knock that down. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so let's head back over to the house. Where did we come in at? Back door. Okay. Oh, there's a bear over there. We gotta be careful. Putting all of our brass up there. I'm gonna put our weapon stuff over here, I guess, as well. Weapon parts and stuff like that. Mushroom seed. We actually have two of them, or? Wait a minute. That was a mushroom seed, was it not? Oh yeah, there it is. Kind of scared me for a second there. So we'll have to put it up here for now. Okay, so now that we have all that, let's grab all of this. See what we can craft. Let's craft our workbench. Did we loot up here already? We did, but we can grab this stuff. Bring it down. Not too much longer on that. We already looted both of these, right? Yeah. Looks like I got paper all up in here. You know what? I'm gonna keep all the paper over here. Yeah, let's go place down our workbench. Excellent. Yeah, that did give us... Okay, I was just gonna check our quest there because it didn't sound like it was gonna complete for us, but it did. Okay, so we're gonna need a hammer and a wrench. So we are gonna need a hammer still. What did I want to craft now? I want to craft a hoe. Can we do it with what we've got? Forged iron. I thought I grabbed it. I got forged iron. Oh, I need a... What do I need? Probably an anvil. So let's make another anvil. Because we're gonna need it. Actually cancel that for now. We're gonna need a bunch of clay, so let's go and grab some clay. Actually, where are we grabbing it from? Over on this side, right? Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna rush our ass off to try and get as much stuff accomplished as possible. Oops, I shouldn't have picked that one up. 321, that's not bad. That's actually rare. That's like the high-endest quality you can get for how high of a level I am right now. Holy crap, look at all these birds' nests here. I love it. Holy crap, another one. Nice. Any more? Jesus, you can't spit without spitting on a bird's nest. But I'm not complaining. I need the feathers, so. In fact, I'm gonna craft up a bunch of arrows. Might as well. And it'll be real nice once we get some real tools going, because this will make things a lot faster. Yeah, see, I had to fix that texture. I knew it was something wrong with it. Okay, let's get out of here. I hope that anvil's done crafting by now. Let's go check on it real quick here. It should be done. There's only a minute. Because I want some tools started and some weapons. Well, can't do any weapons yet, but... Okay, so where's our anvil? Let's put that up here. Let's get an iron firing axe, iron hoe, iron pickaxe, and an iron shovel. And I am going to wait for these to craft, so I'm just going to cut till these are done. Okay, so all of our tools are done crafting now, so that's great. Basically what we need to do now is we need to farm up some resources as fast as we can. And I'm not going to do a whole lot, but we are going to do a little bit. Just something to keep the forge sucking up resources, because right now it doesn't really have much. And I think we're going to have to deal with these guys, so we might as well just deal with these guys quick. In fact, before we do that, I want to go like that, drop this, give me a wooden bow. There, now we got 182 quality bow. Damn it, I hate that. The bolt goes in front of the frickin' crosshair. Come on, I left it that way so you could climb out of it, not dig through it. Excellent. We're good now? Can we dig a little bit? Now mining tools, I increased its experience too, I doubled it. Because mining tools, like, goes up really fast. Since you're always swinging something. Whether it's a shovel or a pickaxe. Okay, so what do we got here? 362. At least that's a start. It's something to put in the forge anyway. That's all that matters. It's all I wanted it for. Two scrap iron for that is kind of useless. One for that. Excuse me? I can hear a frickin' screamer. I'm only running one forge. Why is there a screamer? This is gonna suck to try and deal with. Okay, good. She took damage on the spikes over there or something, so that helped us out a lot. So yeah, before the next screamer comes in, we have to get our screamer defense up. So yeah, we'll just quickly get some spikes up, because I do not want to have to deal with screamers when I have like poor, piss poor quality weapons. And look, there's one right there. Okay, so it is doable with this wooden club right now. So that is good. That means the game's well balanced. Because if it just wasn't doable at all, then there'd be something seriously wrong with the mechanics of it. But still, we should get these spikes up. I don't know why the screamers are rolling in. I mean, I'm only running, well, a campfire and a forge. I guess that's enough to do it. I guess. So yeah, we'll just get a bunch of these spikes down real quick here. Whoop, don't walk into it. There, that should take care of any screamers coming from that direction anyway. I don't want to go too crazy with the spikes quite yet, but we are going to need them. Okay, so that's good enough for now. Head inside. That should take care of the screamers to the point where we can actually just take them out fairly easily. Yeah, we're moving along nicely, I think. Okay, so yeah, need to put this in here. We actually do have a bit of scrap iron we can put in there as well. Not really worth much, but at least it's something, I guess. Okay, so yeah, I had a few things running, so I guess that was probably why the screamers were coming in already. Okay, so what's next? We wanted to make a grill. So yeah, we'll make a cooking grill. That doesn't take long at all. Now we do need a hammer, so our next objective, next episode, will be the search for the hammer, I guess. We got grilled venison, we might as well grill all of it. And let's see here. Duct tape, mammal hide, wooden forged iron, and it requires a wrench. How much duct tape does it cost? 5. We got 5, so that's good. Forged iron is 10. So why can't we craft it? We got the wood, we got the forged iron, we got the animal hide. Oh, we need the duct tape. How many do we already have? 2, so we only need 3 more. And fact, actually, instead of doing it that way, let's go get it from a car. That way I don't waste glue, because I can use that glue towards crafting something else. Oh, there's our wandering horde. I think they're headed the other direction anyway, so we're okay. Who knows, maybe we'll get lucky and get an engine too. Dropping iron. Damn it, I need to drop stuff off so that I'm not losing stuff on the ground that I might potentially really want. Making sure nothing else fell on the ground. How much duct tape do we have now? 7? Perfect. There, we didn't have to waste our glue now either. Okay, so we have duct tape, animal hide, oh yeah, wrench. I was gonna say, should be able to craft the damn thing now. That'll take a minute 30, no big deal. Let's put some of this stuff away, which we don't have room for, really. So here, we'll put the note there for now. Actually, is there a better spot for it? Now we'll put the papers-related stuff over here. That means this, and this. There. Get a little bit more organized. I'll even put the cloth over here too. And this shopping basket for no reason. But I do want to put that in there. Throw that in there. Keep that pumping away. Military fiber can go in there. Okay. Gasoline, I guess we can put that over here as well. Kind of our miscellaneous stuff at this point. Let's see here. The dew collector's done. Okay, good. Let's go put that upstairs. So at least we'll have some steady water coming in. But yeah, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.